Welcome to the Dietrich Gamecast MLB 14, the show Let's Play, episode 12. I'm Jeremy Matthews, and today I'm here with Jessi Simmons.
Hello, hello.
And the question we ask ourselves today is, where is Coco a gnome today?
Oh, I didn't read that before. What? That's just Coco gnome. Because Coco has an A in it.
No, Coco Crisp's name does not have an A in it.
But it's just saying an actual... What is this?
Oh, Coco A gnome, like the athletics gnome.
That A should be capital, right?
Don't worry about it.
Also, what's green jelly bean?
That's a big A's fan.
On top of Mount Diablo! Sorry.
Mount Diablo is pretty sweet. Alright, so yeah, this game has Twitter.
Also, when you went away from, like, when you exited off of that, I looked at Coco Crisp's picture, and I could have sworn it was Gary Sheffield. And I was like, no. How did you do that in the 3 seconds since we played?
Now, we're going to see R.A. Dickey, the Cy Young winner, versus Jeremy Guthrie. Not that.
Former Orioles fourth pitcher.
Junior Latham is not injured, by the way, if you want to call him up.
Auto-utilize.
All right, let's see how this goes. Oh, alternate jerseys today.
Throwbacks last time.
I guess we haven't done laundry in a while. Got to go through all the jerseys. Let's see this. Okay, Coco is cold and tired.
Oh, get him out of there. Jeremy.
Don Kelly is hot. Oh,
Mark so Ellis. Is Mark Ellis, baby.
Don Kelly can play center. Yeah, let's do it.
Lance Nix. No.
Maybe I should play Ichiro in center. What do you think, Don Kelly or Ichiro?
It's give it to one. Don Kelly. Kelly had a good game last time.
Also, Darryl Williams. He has pretty bad fielding. 16.
Hanley looks really tired.
He is really tired.
But he's hot, and I don't want to take him out.
That's true. Goldschmidt's still cold, but I'm let him get in there. Try and work it off. I think that's my lineup. Maybe I should put Profar in second. Yeah, let's do that. There we go. That's a good lineup. Williams has been moved down the lineup to sixth after his poor performance last game. Actually, maybe I'll put in a different shortstop. Yeah, let's go Lombo. After his pinch-hitting performance, I was pretty impressed with his approach. What's happening with your team? Oh, it has Miguel Olivo on it. That sucks.
Ugh, my team is just so...
Like, look at this lineup. It's just horrible.
It's just...
Miguel Olivo sucks. What are you doing? Josh Fegley, yes. All right, let's see. Let's see this. No, we can't mess with that stuff. We don't want
to rain. That entire time I was like staring at you, waiting for me to just look at me.
What?
Like I was like, as I was hitting it, I was like, Jeremy's going to yell at me in like 3 seconds. Your team is way better. Oh, my team is so bad.
Your team's pretty poor
overall. And third in home runs pitching wise.
But you're good at home. Not as good as I am on the road, but you know. Small victories.
I have a lot more games played at home, though. You also, do? You're so good at home.
Yes. And on the road.
Yeah.
It's just a skill I have to draft amazing teams. I don't know what it is.
It's not that. How about that?
Look at me.
We'll hear plenty. Got your hands on your hips.
Exactly. But before we do, not like Buck Showalter, hand in pocket. No, I'm putting my hands on the hips.
Oh, Lombardozzi's playing.
Yeah, Jeter's been told, so.
I took out hammering.
Fifth in the National League in batting average.
It's the first time we're seeing Jeremy Guthrie here today.
Great. My excitement is off the charts. You want to tell us why that's happening?
Julius Chassin is injured?
That's right. Another one of your crushing injuries. Two great players.
It was. Don't shoot.
Tough lineup for Chu. SSC.
Wilson Bedemit.
That's true. You should play him more. I like him.
He's but he sucks.
Yeah, but so does Juan Uribe. I guess Juan Uribe is not that bad.
Juan Uribe's playing.
Profar moving up the lineup. Pretty excited about it.
I have a feeling that this is going to be a hitter's game already.
That'll be nice. We've had a couple of pitcher's games. Well, the end of the last one, maybe not. But we've had a couple of pitcher's games otherwise.
Just R.A. Dickey versus Jeremy Guthrie has the feelings of a lot of hits.
Whoa. You know what? I'm starting to agree with you. Jerickson Profar. Motoring.
You have an inside the park home run. Why?
Profar, inside the park. I was going to stop at third until you said I had an inside the parker. And I figured you weren't going to throw directly at me.
Well, maybe if Ellis didn't take Jerickson. 3 minutes to throw that ball.
Jerickson.
At least we each have one. At least we each have one against each other now.
You should have rested him. After all the plays
he's not tired at all.
All right, pretty excited about that. Inside the parker for Profar, his fourth home run of the year.
See, I'm normally very upset about this, but I already have one against
him. He has double the home runs against Mark Ellis. Pretty excited about that.
Great.
All right, time for Goldschmidt to really lock in his gold glove that he's going to get.
I hate that it's hitting.
Oh, not quite.
Close, though.
I thought that Profar hit was going to go out of the park. I was kind of bummed.
So did I. That's why I hit jump.
Yeah.
And then just everyone on my team was like, eh.
Bryce Harper gets a hit. Oh, no. Another miscue in right field. Who's your right fielder?
Chambers.
Great. Too bad we're not AL teams this year. You could have him as the DH.
To begin the ball game. Still better than half my team.
Oh, only 25 hits now.
Strike two called on the inner half. 0-2 now.
Some tough calls there.
He's been in a tough stretch offensively, and this sure ain't gonna help.
Swing and a bouncing ball. All right, move the runner. That's pretty good.
That's three.
Yeah, but still move the runner. I'm trying to be positive here. He's been struggling.
First to settle for one here in the inning. On now to the bottom of inning number
you
one.
Should have had like seven.
It's the Mets one. And oh, it's Andy Chavez. Coming up. You're watching Major League Baseball. Oh, great. I guess it's for the knuckleball.
Wee woo.
Wee woo. Sound mix.
It's a knuckleballer sound, yeah.
Knuckleballer sound is my new music genre that I made up. It's not very good.
Andy Chavez sure does like leading off games by nudging it towards the mound.
Actually, in the real MLB this year, he's reached base in like 46% of his leadoff appearances for the Mariners.
I don't know if that's good or not. It's very good.
It's very good.
But I'm thinking about it.
Especially for Andy Chavez, who has an on base of like 280 the rest of the time. See how I didn't throw a knuckleball there?
No. I honestly did not notice.
Uh-oh.
Almost.
That's an ominous sign for R.A. Dickey. Shouldn't you already get into the warning track?
Shouldn't everything I do... What? I had no sentence crafted in my head before that happened.
Yeah, it's important to think about things before you say them. Actually, no. Don't change it here.
Thanks, buddy.
No problem.
Sentimental moments.
Alright. R.A. Dickey unleashes the fastball. 81.
So sad.
Whatever. That's pretty good for knuckleball.
No, it's not.
It's pretty good.
His knuckleballs are faster than his fastballs are.
Well, yeah, because that's his main pitch.
That's not how it works.
Well, tell that to R.A. Dickey in his Cy Young Award that he won.
Just for one season of being decent.
Of being the best in baseball. In the NL. I'll see you struck out.
Sweet inning.
Why is Juan Uribe batting so high up?
Because my team, I'm sitting Hanley.
Daryl Williams. He's 1-for-8 on the series. Starting to lose faith in him.
Good.
Yeah, that is good because Pierzynski's about to come back.
And now you won't feel bad about sending him down.
Exactly. He's probably thinking of me. He's so good that he can just be bad. To be nice.
That doesn't make any sense.
Think about it. Look at that power.
Jeremy Guthrie sucks, I think.
Really? What made you think this?
The fact that I'm into inning two and he has no faith in his changeup already.
What about his fastball, though? It's even worse.
Also, it's Jeremy Guthrie. Yeah. Like, every hit he's given up has been, like, a double.
No, there's that inside the park home run.
Which should have been a double if I had played it, like, half decently.
Yeah, but you didn't.
And then that Bryce Harper hit, which should have been a single.
That's true. Oh, it's Don Kelly. He had a home run
Trying to repeat the magic.
No.
Holy crap, this team.
Yes, Don Kelly with the infield hit.
Where's the forfeit button?
That's an E4. That's not even a hit. Bummer for Don Kelly.
How's that an error to the second baseman?
He should have gotten it. Or at least thrown.
He did.
Yeah, but he didn't get
it. That was more an error on Jeremy Guthrie.
Yeah, but they're not. No, they're not going to get the error to the pitcher on that play.
But they should.
Or Steve Lombardozzi. Nice catch by Chavez.
Look at that arm. You think you're going to... No.
No, I'm not going to go to second. All right. Time for the knuckle swing. It's like when you hold the bat with your knuckles and then swing it. It makes it very unpredictable.
That seems like you would lose control of the bat a lot.
Exactly. Just like the knuckleball.
I'm watching you, Jeremy. I'm watching you.
Who isn't? I'm the New York Mets. All right, Dickey with the big hit.
So all of New York is what you're saying. The pitcher's got himself a base hit. Long throw to third. Oh, yeah.
Bomber, Don Kelly.
That was, I'm really happy with Eddie Chavez there.
That was a good throw, yeah. And all right, Dickey gets a hit. We all win there.
We do. I mean, I'm still losing, yeah.
At least he hit the ball fast.
Hey. Don't patronize me.
Yeah, that's not going to work for me. I'm going to need to patronize you. Yeah, that's two in a row. And this one, it was better than the last one. They're pretty much the same. I don't know. One was better than the other.
The first one was better.
He said the second one was better.
Well.
And that's a...
Who said
that's Eric Carlos.
I don't care. Whoever, I was about to guess Eric Carlos later. He's like the Greg Zahn of MLB 14. Remember that time he called Daisuke Matsuzaka goofy?
Who's this, Greg Zahn?
Yeah.
No, I don't listen to Greg Zahn.
We were just...
Daisuke just got hurt. He's been good for the Mets this year, too. It's real Mets. I should have gotten him for the Mets. Oh, tough play for Don, I think. Around second now, heading for maybe it's third. Chew. Now a long throw to third.
And Hosmer, I almost tried to go home on that just to see how I could get the inside the Parker.
Here's Jay Bruce.
Walking him?
Yep.
Because the rest of my lineup is...
See ya. And it sets up the double play. Who's this? Wilson oh.
Pitch to him.
Wilson.
Wilson! Ball. 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 It puts you just in a terrible frame of mind. And this one is off the catcher's glove, and that might be a run. And he will hasten his way back. I still don't know how to steal this one person.
Oh my god, seriously, I've told you 100 times.
I know, it just doesn't register.
Did you like that change up, by the way?
Loved it.
It's the only pitch you could do something with. Oh, now who's this? Oh, I forgot you had Chris Coughlin.
I do.
It's another unfortunate error. Oh,
Coughlin, RBI single. Take notes, Wilson Betterman.
It's like a lunar eclipse.
Chris Coughlin is here.
Hey, it's Travis Hafner. No, it isn't. It's Josh Fittman. pretty comparable, though.
And that's by him. It's 0-1.
Yes. Except one of them still has a chance to be good, and the other one is Josh Fadley.
Yeah, this ball will be chopped foul.
You tied the game up. Well done.
Thank you, sir. Like I said, this is going to be a bad...
I haven't really been getting any hits, so you might have a good chance here.
You're going to win. I have Jeremy... Like, Guthrie's just awful.
Yeah, like once, last once you get to your bullpen, play. They're pretty bulletproof. So,
yeah, that's a good point.
Here comes another 0-2.
And he just hey, you called the knuckleball. Congratulations. You think you would probably notice just by how slow it is, but hey,
I did.
The change.
I knew it was coming. I guessed it.
The change.
Oh, I'm still hitting? Oh,
Jeremy Guthrie.
I did not. I thought that was it.
No. No.
Well, I'm glad I get to leave runners in scoring position then.
That's not bad.
That was awful. I really wish that you guys could have collided there.
That's cruel. What if they got hurt?
Then you would feel my pain, Jeremy.
Here's SSC. I already feel your pain. Pierzynski's out.
You don't know my pain.
Now a ball hit shoot with a big lazy looper into the stands.
Lazy looper.
That's the first album from Knuckleball Sam.
It's what I used to call Brandon Looper.
Brandon Looper had a great work ethic.
He did.
How do you know? Oh, was it ironic?
And yes.
Great. Foul ball. Also, you put too much thought into that. If it was ironic.
It's like, what would be a cool nickname for this and Mets?
No! Oh, come on, I checked out.
Sorry!
SSC.
Take it.
Jurickson Profar will try again. Might still be a bit winded after that inside the park home run.
You might still be a bit winded after the inside the park home run, Matt Vesgergen. You're correct.
I mean, and he waits on a second for Jurickson Profar.
So close.
I'm going to start pitching around him, I think.
That's a great idea. I think you should do that.
I think I should pitch around Jurickson Profar so I can get to your...
Get to Paul Goldschmidt.
The real easy part of your lineup.
Nice.
Watch that error. Hey, Juan Pierre's injured. I just remembered.
Yep, you'll get him back soon. Probably in time for the next series. Also, we found out that there is a fourth game in the series.
Yeah.
So, get pumped.
You got it.
Goldschmidt. Nice.
Oh, I'm pretty sure I had you.
That's really going to help him with the gold glove.
It's like you say it just to piss me off. Also, did Paul Goldschmidt just steal on me?
Yep. And now he's going to score.
Barely.
Harper, RBI single after having the day off yesterday. His prospects are looking much brighter. Hey, I'm winning again.
Kudos.
Thank you. Thank you for your kudos.
Oh, you have to have him. Yeah, okay, good.
That was not a very good break.
No. I was going to pitch out there, and I'm like, eh, he's not going to do it.
It was very close. See what Andy Chavez can do against the knuckleball. Very little. 2-0.
Well, if maybe if R.A. Dickey tried to field there for a second.
Here's Mark Ellis.
Oh, this inning is just so good.
Really, your Andy Chavez, Mark Ellis inning is not going that well?
Well, wait for who's at number three.
Oh, yes.
Did you throw a knuckleball, maybe?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah.
Good call. I could have just told you before.
How about a knuckleball?
Oh, maybe. Might be a knuckleball. Yeah, it is.
It's a knuckleball. And
what could this possibly be?
A fastball.
No, it's a knuckleball.
Damn it.
I'm not going to let you psych me out of throwing the knuckleball.
Sick inning, Phillies.
That was pretty sweet.
Bunt pop-up, slow grounder, three-pitch strikeout. Welcome to Philadelphia.
Oh, it's A-Rod again.
I feel like bunt pop-ups are like just the worst thing you can get.
What about that?
No, that bunt pop-up make me feel 1,000 times worse.
That's why you shouldn't bunt.
Ooh. Did I almost fool you?
Yep. I was about to crush that too. Head over to the other batter's box. Really wail on it. Oh, Juan Uribe drops the ball.
What? An error? I don't think I've ever... Holy crap.
What was that?
Throw it.
A-Rod showing some good hustle. So, talk us through that play.
I really... Like I said, I was never going to cry on the podcast, right?
I don't know. I think I just kind of assumed that.
Also, they didn't even give an error to Juan Uribe because of that.
No. It was stolen.
I have more errors than hits. Guthrie
has... Actually, they might have put two errors on there and only shown one.
Oh, I have more errors than hits either way.
Darryl Williams with a 3-0 count.
Looks like the error may be affecting him after all. You know, I think it is. You go 3-0 to the next guy...
Whoa. Sick pop-up.
That would have been good.
Under this one as the ball is skied into very
yeah, Williams. Right. I'm not a bit as good a fan in this episode.
You wouldn't have gotten there.
No, I would not have. A-Rod's pretty slow. Alright, Don Kelly. Thought that was good.
So did I. I was like, yay! Jay Bruce gets to not pick up this ball in right field again.
All right, Don Kelly behind the count. I'm not too worried, though. He's a professional hitter. I paid him money, so he's professional.
And this is gonna be a foul ball.
That's the only reason, though.
Also, he had that home run yesterday. The next
0-2. That doesn't make him a professional.
Here's a ball skied in the air near the line, back behind first. Catch made there
I knew it. Oh, my Lord.
I knew you weren't going to get me there.
A-Rod just took 2-3 on a pop-up to first.
Also, he got two bases on a ground out. All right, Lombardozzi with a great RBI chance.
Like, you're going to just like get home on a wild pitch here. Thank you. I'm just going to drop this, I think, instead.
All right. Bit of a wasted potential there in that inning for me, but...
A bit of a waste of my time.
Here's Eric Hosmer.
Six pitch at bat for Hosmer.
You calling your shot there?
And this is gonna be a
no, he had it last time.
Oh, I thought you were going to do it again.
No, it's going to be three.
Oh, that's exciting.
So I've lost all of like my attitude from winning last game to the point that now I'm just going back to my sad sack persona.
At least you're not in Walk City.
Yeah,
I remember that.
I'm in Error City now. don't hit X. Like after this inning, I want to see how many errors I have.
Okay, yeah, sure.
Also, keep throwing knuckleballs inside.
Yep, that's on purpose.
You just missed.
I probably still would have gotten him.
Yeah, you would have. Goldschmidt.
Goldschmidt showing off the gold glove.
At least
tapping Eric Hosmer with it.
Paul Goldschmidt winning the Silver Slugger Award with that play.
No, well, that's ridiculous. Silver Slugger's for offense. Just like every other award.
Cy Young.
Yep. That's why John Lackey's going to win the Cy Young this year.
Oh, no.
We haven't checked the league leaders in a while. Maybe once we get done with our series, we'll do that.
Just give it, just like, just, yeah.
Just what?
Nothing.
Not a big fan of this Jay Bruce at bat so far?
I have no words to describe what I'm feeling right now.
What about Garbaggio?
What does anguish mean?
Anguish? That's a bit severe for baseball game.
I don't know, I'm feeling pretty anguished.
No, you're feeling anguish. I think it's... Let us know in the comments about anguish.
I'm
tell us all your stories of anguish.
Yeah, tell us your anguish stories.
Hey, it's Wilson Bittman. Remember that guy?
Oh, I'm so glad I get to strike out here.
Now he's going to make some good contact. See?
Decent contact at best.
And Goldschmidt with another great
play. Okay, don't hit X. I want to see how many errors I have.
All right.
Is it four? Is it five? It's three. Only three.
Oh, it's only three.
That's like that's the thing I'm trying to accumulate this game.
All right, Dickey. One for one so far. Trying to get another hit.
All right, Dickey's going to have five hits this game.
No. I do not think you are right.
Just wait.
Actually, what's R.A. Dickey's batting average anyway?
He was hitting
273. He's hitting even better than John Lackey. I'm going to shut up about John Lackey.
Thank you.
Here's two.
That's like the nicest thing you've ever done for me. Is shut up about John Lackey.
No.
Play Travis Hafner?
Closer.
Hit on the ground towards first.
Well, that almost got by him.
Not really. Can't count it out.
Oh, here we go. Alright, still pitching around, Jerkson?
I mean, I wouldn't mind
going and getting a sandwich or something.
No. Don't say that.
Oh, almost.
Why did he, like, bullet that throw to the ground?
It's Chris Coughlin.
He's like, I'm angry with this pitch.
The only RBI of the game so far for the Phillies, Chris Coughlin.
Sucks. You got there.
Darryl Williams. No, not quite.
Coughlin showing. Chris Coughlin just won the starting job from Lance Nix.
Amazing.
Well, that was the most
maybe I'll turn it
class
down.
A sentence I've ever said.
Here's Josh Fegley. Another example there of a guy chasing after that first pitch and falling behind. What's this? Oh. Is it Figaro time?
No, I'm just putting them in case I actually have something here. Which I won't, because I'm Josh Fegley. But Miguel Olivo sucks. So, also I'm setting Olivo down when Pacheco comes back.
So, never.
Yeah.
Oh, here's Jeremy Guthrie.
Next series.
Are you going to pinch it for him?
No.
Just checking. Not bunting to avoid the double play.
Oh, do I only have one out?
Yeah. See? I help you out.
Yes.
Oh, couldn't quite catch up with that knuckleball.
All right, double play it is. Buddy. I should just pinch it now.
Yeah. Good at bat by Guthrie.
Thank you.
One of the best so far.
So sad. I'm out. Whatever.
There you go. Just immediately stops running.
I was just like, I'm not going to, like, I'd rather just get out on a strikeout than keep going. Oh! Wow. Andy was not happy with that ball. But that
ball,
one.
No, he's fine with that ball. Oh, that was a nice throw by Dickey.
R.A. Dickey showing off that shortstop potential.
So he could get more gold glove stats. Get things started. Speaking of which, top of inning number six. Good slider there, and he gets ahead of him, nothing in one. For that man right there, I don't know why you were warming Figaro. You only have 57 pitches. Like the one he's shown here so far. Oh no, Uribe.
Betemit.
Oh, Betemit.
Still got you by a mile.
Yeah, if it was Uribe, you wouldn't have got me.
That's why there's so many errors at third. I was like, what is happening? It's Betemit not being able to field.
Here's Bryce Harper.
Do you want Wilson Betemit because you love him so much?
No. Dierzynski's coming back.
Yeah, but now you can.
No.
Alright. Okay.
Bryce is out. You know, if you hadn't made so many errors, he'd probably be, like, at least tied. Probably winning.
Well, that's not on me.
One of them was. The inside of the Parker.
Not super. Because it did look like it was going out.
Oh, I'm going to blame him. And he gets a piece of it here, but it's chopped foul. A-Rod really needs to get on the board with something here. For some reason, he declined. Who could have guessed?
This is in the air to center. Does he have another 1-2-3 for the
Legend? He does.
I don't like how they're complimenting Jeremy Guthrie because it's scaring me.
Here's Mark Ellis.
So is Mark Guthrie a baseball player?
There's probably a baseball player like with that name that's existed. Not one that I know of personally.
If anyone knows who a famous Mark Guthrie is, let me know. Because that just popped into my head and I don't remember. Oh!
Famous Mark Guthrie sounds like a pizza place or something. I eat there.
He's the lead singer of the knuckleball or sound.
They'd have calzones or something.
Well, you would only eat there if they had calzones. Is the difference.
I only like the calzones from Pizza Hut, though. The pizzones. Regular calzones, I don't know. I don't think I even have one. Only have pizzones. I don't think they even call them that anymore, but I do.
What, the pizzones?
Yeah. I think they might have gone to calzone.
How dare they?
And yep. I'm going to write a sternly worded letter.
You should. That'd be really funny, actually.
It's going to say, all right, Dickey is amazing.
Excuse me, Pizza Hut. I was playing MLB 14 the show and realized that you don't call your calzones pizzones anymore.
It's inaccurate. I had already realized it. I was just mentioning it. I'm not getting you to write my letter.
Just flying things out into the warning track.
Really? I thought you were like a kind of death to flying things kind of guy.
I swear, if you say Franklin Gutierrez.
Oh, it's Darryl Williams.
It's Bob Ferguson?
Yeah,
it's Bob Ferguson.
Aye, aye, aye.
Whoa. That was a monumental moment this game.
What?
You hit a grounder to me, and I didn't bobble it.
Yeah, it's because it's Darryl Williams. Here's Don Kelly.
Also, Guthrie just, like, changed his view on his changeup. Like, in the second inning, he was like, oh, I can't even use that changeup. And now he's like,
oh, yeah, no, it's good.
All I have in my power.
Okay, this has been an awful inning so far. Let's see what Lombardozzi can do about it.
Three pitch.
Not that much.
That throw, though.
Well, that was the R.A. Dickey throw from earlier.
It's like the game messed up and gave him a good throw.
Here's Jay Bruce. All right, let's see what's going on in the bullpen. Oliver Perez. After a pretty poor outing last time, ERA over 5. Let's give him another shot. Like a left-hander has begun to get loose out in that Mets bullpen. Oh, Gorsolini. Now the first pitch. Are you excited about Gorsolini?
Pumped up.
Fouled good. I'd like to know that you're confident about your pitchers. Someone needs to be. Swung right over the top of that one is this is a little dribbler out in front of the mound. Nice play.
I was there.
No, you weren't. Play at first. Wilson Betemeet will oh, it's Wilson. The third time now. He's struck out and bounced out in his first two trips. It's freaking me out that Vasgersian keeps calling him Betemeet. I'm starting to think maybe that's the way you say it.
I don't care. Why? He can't pronounce any names.
You know how many names he probably have to pronounce for this game? Like a billion million.
I feel like they should have, like, the player, like, they should just know. Like, someone should correct them at some point.
Yeah, they probably have to do it so fast. It's like, oh, you have 5 seconds to say Matt Tuiasosopo's name.
You just did it.
Well, yeah, but I'm a genius. I guess Vasgersian is as well. Good point. Yeah, but what if Matt Tuiasosopo was like a Class A player for Miami? Then you wouldn't know.
I guess better than Betemeet.
Betemeet is probably right. Here's R.A. Dickey. Speaking of which, I'm going to pinch it for...
Any question in your guys' minds about bringing the starter back here for the eighth inning?
There's a question in my mind.
I wanted to take
Here's Travis Hafner. Figaro versus Hafner. Sunday.
At the Tacoma Dome.
No, at, like, a coffee shop or something.
These unemployed base
at the old looking Starbucks in Seattle.
I haven't heard one.
Yeah, that's where the first one was. They probably wouldn't let Travis Hafner play baseball in there, but Also, Figueroa.
Easily, might I add. And I don't think Alfredo...
Oh, almost. Yes. Yeah, how's your Andy Chavez now, Simmons?
Throw it.
Chew with a triple.
You could have gone home.
No. Besides, Profar needs to get an RBI here. Wasn't even a hit, just an error. I guess that makes sense.
I knew that that one was an error. That one was on me.
Yeah. Yes.
Who's playing?
Jessi, what are you up to in the outfield?
Apparently nothing. Oh, no! I, like, watched you turn, and I'm like, how do I cancel throws?
I think he hit the button again or something. Anyway, Profar, RBI double. Oh.
Oh, thought Betterment dropped that.
Yeah, you almost botched that one. And here's Harper. I'm happy I got that cushion. I was getting a bit 3-1 worried.
Cushion.
Yeah, I was getting a bit worried. Because I'm bringing Oliver Perez in. And he's been struggling a little bit.
No, he hasn't. That was Darren Oliver. Oliver Perez destroyed me last game.
No, I mean beforehand. He's a 5-ERA. Also, they're both named Oliver.
Well, one of them is the last name.
Yeah, that's a name. Big hit by Harper. Can he go for two?
Yes.
Yes, standing up. Jessi, what's happening? I thought Alfredo Figueroa was the best player on your team.
When did anyone say that?
I didn't say it. I just thought it. I thought it would be stupid if I said it.
Who's coming up for me next inning?
Who cares? Substitutions, I'll tell you.
Oh, okay, whatever. I have two.
You
votes.
Forgot your whole team was garbage.
I just wanted to see if Figueroa was coming up. Like, I was like, I can give him one more at bat. Four runs, seven hits,
and no errors on the Mets line score so far. Hit hard. No errors for the Mets. Good job, Mets.
Rub it in my face. You have as many runs as I have errors.
And pretty much all my runs are based on errors. Yeah, A-Rod.
I was hitting triangle that entire time. Like, I was like, throw to second. Throw to second.
Should have gone to home.
Throw
to
second.
Close.
Throw to second. You want to throw to second? Everybody's like, hold on to the ball?
You mean Betemi?
I think no, it was Uribe.
Oh, Kevin. Oh, Uribe?
Yeah, Uribe's playing shortstop.
Ugh. Why?
I like how you realize that in the eighth.
That's terrible. I just assumed it could be anything other than that. Another big hit.
All right, Figueroa, I hope you like having an ERA of 11,000.
A-Rod scores from first.
All right.
On the wall ball. Hey, it was Williams. He's redeemed himself. RBI double. Almost a home run, too, really. A lot of bullpen collapses for us lately.
You mean for me?
No, I had one left. Oh, yeah, yeah, that was also good. I forgot.
I like how Gorzo throws one pitch.
I asked you if you were excited about Gorzo Laney.
I was. Yeah. But now I'm going to have to pinch hit for him.
Okay. Perez, I don't need my closer anymore, so let's see Brandon Workman. This will be good. Low stress situation for Oliver Perez. Get his form back. Oh no.
Because I haven't been able to play Olivo in like 15
games. It's the Miguel Olivo
games.
Pinch hit. So why didn't you pinch hit someone else and then bring Olivo in as defensive?
Because Olivo has some power. Also, he's good against.
Really?
Yes.
Where is it?
Not here, apparently. Apparently, have nothing.
I think he left in Seattle.
This one's mine.
Yep. That one's yours. I'll give that to you.
All me. All me, all day. Got pinch it, though.
What a catch! Amazing by A-Rod. You might want to bring in a pitch hitter. May I suggest Hanley Ramirez? Oliver Perez pretty good so far. He got out Miguel Olivo. Oh.
Sorry.
Good home run, Jessi.
Borzolati and Hanley Ramirez are already my MVPs.
Oh, the bell is ringing.
He's like, it's 6-2 now.
Yeah.
Nope.
Okay, I need to warm up Joe Nathan just in case. Actually, maybe.
I'm scared to put in Matt Thornton just because he might get hit with another baseball.
No, you got Fegley out of there.
Oh, yeah, that's a good point.
Olivo will not be able to throw that far. There we go, a little bit of redemption for Perez.
After that one pitch home run from Hanram?
Yeah.
I'm feeling a lot more confident with handling Ramirez these days.
Good.
When he was hitting...
Yeah, it was going pretty bad for him.
One.
Wonder if anyone's ever been hitting the one. Probably not. You'd have to go... One for 1,000? Oh, no. Yeah, I don't know how you'd hit one for 1,000.
Have a lot of at-bats.
That's an error?
What?
There goes my errorless streak. That's, see, my defense sucks too. Even.
You? Shut up.
Uh-oh.
And the 6-4 debacle continues.
See? Bullpen. Bullpen blowups.
Like, I never want to get to 6-1 again, because I know that the pressure is going to be on. Did you just put in Workman?
Yep. He's going to work it.
Drop.
Yep.
Oh, that was a nice throw.
Oh, yeah. That's a beauty. Let's see what Jay Bruce can do.
Nothing.
Get walked.
But now I have to pinch hit someone for Betavid.
Yeah, it's going to be... Oh, wait, no. Uribe's playing short.
It's Willie Blooms.
Oh, that's good. I win that. You automatically forfeit the ninth inning. And all future innings. Because you pinch hit Willie Bloomquist.
The series now ends.
Yep.
Yep. Yep.
Really working it here in this at bat.
Workman?
Yep. Yeah, take the short way.
Damn.
Well, you got close. You'll have a chance in the ninth against Joe Nathan. Likely do the catching from here out. Willie Bloomquist is going to go ahead and stay in the ball game and play third now. Bring in Matt Thornton. Come on now to start the ninth inning as he looks to keep this deficit right. He's been decent for your team.
Yeah.
And there you go. Straight away center field. Run. Chavez
is there. Run.
I didn't run fast enough.
Ninth inning for a pitcher.
One pitch. Yeah, all right, I'll bring in a pitch hitter.
Tony Cruz.
No, not Tony Cruz. Let's see Derek Jeter.
In a rare pinch hit spot.
Might get more common for him if he keeps up his form.
Mean.
I'm saying it like it is. Steve Lombardozzi. He's been doing some good work.
Who's the shortstop for the Yankees? Who's the backup shortstop for the Yankees? Brennan Ryan?
No. He's injured. They traded Solarte. Oh, Jeter. Nice. No. Nunez on the Twins.
I don't know.
That's a good question. Maybe Kelly Johnson can play shortstop.
Like, just for next year, I wonder.
Oh, they'll sign something. Steven Drew.
Oh, that sucks.
All right, come on, Chu. Pull yourself together. Jeter's running. And that swung on and fouled straight back. It's a miracle. Now a ground ball. Nice. First to third. And that is into right
field, a base hit. Throw!
Oh, nice throw. That was a really nice throw. You should have thrown it right away. Probably would have
gotten it. And then I threw it in the dirt. I tried to throw. My team just doesn't want to listen to my commands.
Here's Profar. I'm going to pitch around. No. I tried. Useful. There we go.
All right.
Profar.
They call me Captain Collapse.
Oh, I wanted to bring Joe Nathan.
Still a safe situation.
It is, for now. Tight spot here. First Paul Goldschmidt's second, coming up. One man
out, and good thing it'll still be
and then it's Bryce Harper. Who says I don't have young players? Oh, look at that. It's gone.
Both of them jump.
PG. I was pretty happy with that home run from Goldschmidt. Getting back on the board.
Well, I got four runs.
Joe Nathan, you're good. Darren Oliver.
Yes, I can come back. Oh, I forgot I was pitching.
This should be fun. Hey! Don't throw up Bryce Harper. Everything looks out of whack. Would you agree, Jesse?
No. This game be over.
I can't believe you were so close.
I was, and then I collapsed. Because apparently Tom Gorzelaney is my only decent reliever.
That has proven out over a large sample size.
At least I got my ace. Oh, I can't pitch with my ace. I can't pitch with Corbin. Nothing wrong with that. As much as it pains me to say, this is not going to go well next game.
What about this game?
This game was over before it began. I had Jeremy Guthrie on the mound.
He pitched really well.
Yeah, I know. That's the funny part. It was like 3-1 when I took out Guthrie.
All right, Darren. Let's see what you can do. 6.56 ERA. No, only Brandon Workman can get work in. Darren Oliver's not getting work in.
Is it worth it? Baby.
It's like that Britney Spears
song. I quit life after that hit.
That wasn't a hit.
I quit life anyway.
What a catch!
You happy?
Yeah, I did a fist pump. That was a good catch. Miguel Olivo will dig in. He popped out in foul territory his first time. Swung
on and missed. It's 0-1. Come on. Miggy.
Don't call Miguel Olivo Miggy.
Don't call anyone on your team any of the nicknames they have.
What about PG?
Atrocious. Not even clever. It's just an acronym.
SSC?
What did I just say about PG?
Like, PG's like a rating as well.
Then call him PG-13 because at least it sounds like a nickname and you're not just shortening.
What part of Paul Goldschmidt would only be applicable to 13-year-olds and older. Paul Goldschmidt is for everyone. And this runs inside. Also, I hate you.
I don't.
Oh, Abreu or Nick.
Because I don't.
Here's Abreu. We'll get the call here as he'll hit. Can I throw the knuckleball? No. No, I can't.
You can try as hard as you want.
You mean by hitting X over and over again and not aiming?
Yes,
exactly.
Just strike out Abreu and then strike out Chavez so we can be done.
No, I'd rather get the double play. I guess I'll get the strikeout, though. That's what you're giving me. Can Indy Chavez get on the board with a home run?
Almost.
You must be bummed about that. This is one shot. You only get to face Darren Oliver so much.
It should be less.
R.A. Dickey would be the winner if this score holds up. Not a bad pitch there. R.A. Dickey with the win? Exciting.
I wonder who got the loss. It's Figaro.
Is it actually?
It should be, yeah.
Oh. Yes, the tag out. Good game, Jessi.
Thank you, Jeremy. Good game to you as well.
It was good. I felt, yeah. Guthrie lost. Because it was 2-1 when he left.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Yeah. I think Profar might be player of the game.
Hanley was my player of the game. One at bat, one hit, one nice. Home run.
Yeah, that's perfect. That's perfection.
It's a 4 OPS.
Or 5.
Jerkson
with a big game. Thank you, Jessi.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone, for watching. Next episode is episode 13. Very spooky. I'm not going to remember to put it up on a Friday, but it will be up soon. And we're going to play the last game of the series, see if Jessi can split it, or if I will win it 3-1. Jerkson Profar. See you guys next time.